Ovalle. Population 111,272. Located 403 kilometers away from the capital of Chile. A community deeply rooted to their traditions. In 2013, a new open plaza shopping center was opened. Their citizens were divided between the traditions and the arrival of modernity. Open Plaza became the main competitor of their beloved downtown. We had to stop being the new neighbor and become their new friend. That's why we decided to be in touch with those who give life to our shopping center, the people who work there every day. 1,200 people from Ovalle who became our promoters and ambassadors under a single message, credible and representative of their culture. We love Ovalle. The program was created for them. Amigos de Open Plaza, a special program that was nourished by several actions, such as enabling resting areas, the creation of new common spaces, exclusive benefits based on discounts, participation on special shows, different experiences, surprise invitations, we chose 8 ambassadors among the Amigos de Open Plaza, who represented the spirit and values of the brand, carrying the main message of the campaign. We love Ovalle. All these actions created a strong bond with the community, and above all, strengthened our local identity.
Hola, soy Francisco Carvajal.
Mi nombre es Pamela Araya.
Soy Gustavo Gallardo, y junto a Open Plaza queremos invitarles a conocer a una persona ilustre de Ovalle.
Por eso, me encanta Ovalle.
Me encanta Ovalle.
Canto Ovalle.
Results. In 3 months of campaign, 90% of the people declared that the relationship of the brand with the collaborators improved. 98% of the people feel proud of working in Open Plaza. 89% agreed that Open Plaza transmits proximity. 95% felt that the shopping center is empathetic with Ovalle. 89% thought that Open Plaza significantly improved the relationship with the neighbors. During the months of the campaign, sales increased an average of 11.1%, and there was an average of 9.62% of sustained increase in the flow. Amigos de Open Plaza and We Love Ovalle managed to link us with the community. And moreover, to change the way we see the citizens and the city.